This is a review of the 9-foot Neon Light EL wire with battery pack. I used mine to highlight my motorcycle helmet, which you can actually find a kit for online that says to purchase this particular wire and then shows you how to glue it to your helmet. I didn't buy the kit, did it on my own, just using regular Scotch tape. Not that big a deal, really. So here it is already attached. You know, you line it up how you like it, tape it, and then use glue, which you can see the glue I used in the rest of the review, to glue it on that. Take the tape off, and then you're good to go. So anyway, here's the wire that comes out the back, and there's a simple little plug that goes to the battery pack, and then there's a clip.
Two double A batteries.
Pretty light, two D batteries. And a very simple push button to make it come on, blink, fast blink, and off. There's a little clip here, so you can just press it in and separate it. Then you can put the battery pack away in your pocket somewhere, and you don't have to worry about it bouncing around inside your helmet when you're carrying your helmet around after you take it off. And the wire, if you're not using it, can tuck neatly under any of your pads. You never feel it. You don't even know it's there. Some reviews say that you can hear the light
plug in your helmet. You can actually hear the hum, but it has to be dead silent. No engine, no outside noise, nobody even talking to you. Then you can hear it.
Turn the lights out.
Otherwise, you can't hear anything.
I'll show it to you so you can see what it looks like.
Really all with the helmet on. And you can see, I don't know if you can, it's right here.
Close the strap on your helmet first, whether it's a D-ring or a quick release. Then put the clip for the battery pack on. It's much easier that way.
Right.